Hello, it is day 320 of 365. I am super excited. I will be heading to Colombia in 2 days, and it is a country that I've never visited. I've always wanted to go, and what's even better is that I will be taking a course. That's what I'm going for. I'm taking a course with Dr. Joe Dispenza. I think he is one of the most brilliant minds of our times, and I've learned so much from him already on how to just become better in everything at life. And I was just thinking about personal development and me working on myself and how much I love working on myself. I get so much joy out of it, and it's one of my favorite things to do. Although I could tell you, and I'm sure you know this too, it can be very, very challenging, and it's not easy, but I think it is the most fun work because of who I become after, especially through the challenges. And I also think me working on myself, you working on yourself, anyone that puts that time and effort into becoming better, it is the greatest act of self-love. And when I become better, everything around me becomes better because I am better with everything else, everything around me. I treat people better. I'm just better in the world. And it's such great news. I didn't feel this way before. Now, I love the fact that knowing that the work never ends, because if the work never ends on myself and there is always a next level to get to, that means that I can become better than I am now. And I'm like, wow, if I can become better than I am now and then better than that and better than that, how exciting is that? Ah, oh. So anyway, I just had to share that with you. I'll see you later. Bye.